Coming here was one of my biggest blessings because I think it was my lucky day that I decided to come here, because once I'm here, I came in very nervous, very, you know, like so much of tying knots in my stomach. But I think after doing this whole stringa that, you know, Taranghana, she has very well set up and such lovely host. I think the whole experience together, doing the art plus speaking to them and speaking to other people, has really made me feel so good. It's such a feel-good feeling. Plus, creatively, it's like a remembrance of having such a nice time and the ways that we can learn so much with such simple activities that they teach here. So, Priyanka, how do you feel now?
I feel great, in fact, and thanks to Heta. So, I entered like quite excited that, you know, I would get something new to learn. And yes, art does open your thinking. It's a stress buster and it gives you a very open-mindedness towards life. So yeah, looking forward to many more sessions. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I'm Manisha. I came to Tarang's Artiste 360.
Thank you so much.
It's a wonderful experience to be here. She's herself a very creative person, and today she had organized for string art, and I made something using my hands, stringing the nails, bring out a beauty of leaf, and it really put me into a zen meditation level. I'm very thankful to her. Thanks.
Hi, I'm Amita. I came for a coffee with the art class today, and I had a really good time. I made this wonderful piece with my hand, and it was something very different to do. And the best part was to meet Tarang, who's a really vibrant and a passionate art lover, which comes across. And I got to meet a lot of art aficionados, which was fun. So must try and attend one of those classes.
My friend Manisha got me here today to meet lovely Tarang, and I'm glad I came here and made this piece of art, and would like to come again. Thank you.